Energy consumers are demanding more and more from their utilities. Utilities must tackle new challenges, including increasing energy consumption, renewable energy targets, variable power from distributed energy resources, and new disruptors entering the marketplace. These factors are forcing utilities to rethink their operations and flip the traditional power delivery model on its head. The modern electric grid is touted as the greatest invention of the 20th century. However, that grid was built to transport power in one direction. Now, with the rise of smart meters, sensors, solar panels, EVs, and battery storage, utilities are tasked with managing a bi-directional grid. Not only is power required to flow in both directions, but there is also a massive influx of data in the distribution network that also needs to flow in both directions. This data needs to be made available to the utility's information technology, or IT, systems, and to the operational technology, OT, within the utility. This need for IT-OT data connectivity creates an environment that is perhaps as daunting and transformational as when the grid was first constructed. As the grid continues to evolve, TRC is evolving to provide IT-OT integrated solutions for an array of use cases, including integrated distribution planning, distributed energy resource management and consulting, intelligent process automation, and predictive asset maintenance. Leveraging an extensive network of best-in-breed software partners, TRC helps utilities manage and plan for this new wave of grid-connected and behind-the-meter technologies. With more informed planning and increased data connectivity, utilities can better manage the power supply, empower and inform consumers, and most importantly, avoid outages. Using data to solve problems. That's one way TRC helps utilities deliver safe, reliable, and resilient power to the consumers of today and tomorrow.